Welcome to our 2017 Vauxhall Astra design. This car is a 1.4 litre petrol engine which produces 102 brake horsepower and runs at around 52.3 miles to the gallon. This car's only had two previous owners. Will come with a full service history and comes under the balance of the manufacturer's warranty. I'm sure take us on a quick walk around the car now, show you some of the features of this Vauxhall Astra. If you have a look at the car itself, you can see the car is finished in silver. You'd have 17 inch alloy wheels on the car, as you can see just here as well. Moving around to the back of the car, I am able to show us the boot space inside here as well. If you unlock the car, just underneath here and lift up, you can see inside you'd have a generous amount of space with those seats to the back there, split 60-40 and folding to create any extra room if it's ever necessary for yourself. Another feature of this car is it will come with two working keys. That's part of the full network queue preparation of the vehicle. I'm sure to take us quickly around the inside now, show you some more features of this Vauxhall Astra. Inside the car now, with the engine started up, I'm just going to start us off on our centre console here. First off, if we start down here, you can see that you'd have your manual 5-speed gearbox to go along with that 1.4 litre petrol engine. Moving just past that down here, you'd have the heating and the air conditioning for the car as well. Heating can be adjusted just on the left hand side there, air conditioning the button just above that. So overall, this car is more than capable of keeping you warm through winter, as well as keeping you cool through summer. Moving on to the main display of the centre console, it is a touchscreen display, so if we tap onto audio, you can see you'd have your DAB radio stations, as well as your AM and FM, so there is plenty of stations to choose from, with an improved sound quality in this car as well. You can also connect your phone via Bluetooth. That will allow you to use hands-free, which is the safest way to make any sort of calls while driving. If you plug your personal USB cord into this car, it will allow you to access the Apple CarPlay or the Android Auto on selected devices. I'll just plug my phone in now. Take you onto this main screen where you can access your phone and your messages, as well as some personal apps there as well. And the maps that's automatically downloaded onto your phone, Virtually giving this car satellite navigation, which is perfect for getting you to those new places that you might be visiting. Moving on to the steering wheel now. On your left hand side, you'd have your cruise control and your speed limiter. They'll help take a little bit of the stress off of yourself for those long journeys. I know you might have had some controls for the hands-free and the audio there as well. Moving on to the dashboard, it's electronically lit up, which makes it easy to see. You can see that this car's done 24,596 miles. The car does also come with automatic lights, electronic wing mirrors, and full electronic windows. Moving on to the seats in this Vauxhall Astra, mostly finished in the black and grey cotton. Same design is mirrored in those back seats. You'd have ISOFIX tethers on there just to ensure the safety of any passengers travelling in the rear of this car. There's a good amount of leg space throughout the whole car as well, which ensures comfort. Now, if you'd like any more information on this car, or you'd like to come and view it for yourself, just give us a quick visit in our showroom, which is on Savile Street in Sheffield. Thanks for watching.